Welcome to my third and last video of my Elisabeth retouching video. Again, I have to say that I'm not English. I mean, English is not my native language, so please apologize any mistakes. So this is the last video, and in this video I will show you my workflow in terms of color grading. As I said in the previous video, this normally takes heaps of time, so I'm not sure if I show you the processing in 100% speed or if I will speed it up a bit. So here you can see Elisabeth, and normally I would like to make it a bit warmer, since I'm honestly I'm not a friend of photos which are too cold, but I like playing around with the color balance or with the selective color. I really try a lot, and well, you can see the result in a couple of minutes. I think I will speed it up a bit, since this might take up to, well, 30-40 minutes. So have fun watching my video and see you very soon. Thank you. Hey, welcome back. So this here is my final result of my image. I really like the colors and I did several steps to reach this result. Basically everything that's red in here is the color grading process. So first I did all the colors. Here I grouped the layers, couple of layers, and finally I got this result. Basically it's more contrasty, a bit more sharper, and yeah. Then I lightened up the image a bit, and then the next step I used a filter. It's called Alien Skill Filter. You can purchase it, and I did this really really contrasty image, and I really like it. After that I thought, okay, I would like to have some more, well, even more colors, even more lights, and that's why I added some flares. So here you can see I added some flares. It's more reddish, it's more soft, and yeah, basically that's it. I mean, I added another layer to make it even more brighter. It looks really sunny. You can really see the summer feeling, and yeah, that's what I wanted to achieve. And this step I sharpened it, and that's my final result. I liquefied it a bit to make her nose a bit smaller and her arm smaller too. So if you like that, just leave me a comment and maybe I can do another retouching video. See you soon.